Good evening. We begin tonight with word that the AIDS epidemic is worse than we thought.
Scientists at the National Centers for Disease Control in Atlanta today released the results of a study which shows that the lifestyle of some male homosexuals has triggered an epidemic of a rare form of cancer.
Researchers know of 413 people who have contracted the condition in the past year. One third have died and none have been cured.
After years of unconfirmed rumors, singer Freddie Mercury of Queen announced on Saturday that he had in fact contracted AIDS, and that while he previously kept that information from the press, he now urged people around the world to unite in fighting what he called this terrible disease. Then on Sunday, the 45-year-old singer died of bronchopneumonia at his home in West London.
It would be years later that the revelation he had AIDS also exposed his homosexuality. Hudson had successfully hidden it, even had a brief studio-arranged marriage when a magazine threatened to expose him.
Well, here in the United States, the CDC's
HIV funding is about $650 million for 2008, the same as it was about...
Saving lives, we make up and saving.